And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing Sons of the Forest. So, we're going to be heading to the Shovel Cave next. And where we're going to be going next is this little blue, purple dot. We might as well go do this little purple dot on the screen. I'm currently being chased by Campbells. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it. Let's go this way. I hear you back there. Go away. Lag. Must be loading something decent size over this way. Elvin over there is still just kind of stuck on something. I have not seen Virginia, which is this three-armed mutant. I have not seen the three-armed mutant or the three-legged mutant as well since the update. Still hasn't shown up yet. I believe this is where I got the modern axe from. I'll be taking that. I see you back there. Don't start shit. Ha! I saved. You can't do shit about it. Be over there creeping. Not actually 100% sure what Kelvin's doing right now. He seems to be stuck in one spot right now. Maybe he's walking into a rock like we once saw him do. Like, doy? Thing up there. Gotta find a way up there. Might be an object that we have to dig up, which I hope not. I do not understand why this is so important. Oh! Let me cut him down. I think I can cut him down, but we'll see. It wouldn't lead me here if it wasn't possible. GPS locator, okay. I suppose that's a good thing to have. Eat one of my ramens. I feel like that. Alright. What to do? Should I go down there and see what Kelvin's doing? Or should I just go to the cave, which is right up here? I think I should go see if Kelvin's stuck. But noticing the NPCs are getting all stuck on things since the recent update. They're getting stuck on trees and rocks and walking into rocks like idiots, by the way. Yeah, it'd be like that. Hey, they have good intentions to update the game. It's just the breaking it happens. Oh, this is kind of a nice spot to build too. But yeah, there's temples right there, so let's get out of here. Here, I should be approaching him. Oh, what the fudge? No. Bad. Where the hell did I end up? You see that shit? This is a bad place to be. Well, at least I know why it's taking Kevin forever to get going there. He's being chased by super mutants. Or mutants. Come on, Kevin. You gotta get out of here. Where are you, buddy? There you are. Let's get out of here. I sucked a little bit. I lost a little bit of my creepy armor. It's alright, I'll get more. So I'm gonna be going this way. We're actually kind of close to where I want to build a new base. Yeah, see that little, like, really tiny pond up there? Like, towards the very top? I want to build a base there. Supposedly there's a decent waterfall over there. Supposedly, you get left alone by the cannibals, which would be nice. We'll use the other base just specifically to farm the cannibals, basically. Why not? Okay, pathway. I still like the idea of teleporting from one base camp to another that you have set up. Still make it so that you have to walk out there to set up a base camp, but make it so that you can set up something in your base camp where you can teleport from one location to another. That would be nice. Will they do that? I don't think so. Is that a nice idea? Yes. It's over here somewhere. There it is. There's a bunch of Campbells hanging out here. Great. Well, hi, Mr. Campbell. Bye, Mr. Campbell. Grab this shit and go. Alright. Let's see if I have room to set up a temporary camp in here. Alright, looks like I'm setting up a temporary camp outside, which I don't want to. Really do not. Come on. Come on. You want it. That's how we take care of Campbells while getting damaged. Need more armor, asshole. You look at me like, god damn! Yeah, why not? We're definitely gonna put out like a tree fort here. I can always take it down later, but yeah, we're definitely doing that, so. They don't know happen, won't kill them. Alright, so. Oh boy, we have another one. You go away. Really think you're going to just sit there and cause a problem? No. Where? Team mares. We will put a temporary shack up here. Sitting there like, that better not be another Campbell. I'd be mad. It is something going on. What is this? The reason we're doing this is so that I have a structure nearby that I can camp in if absolutely necessary. I'm gonna have him help me build the structure. I ain't spending rope on the structure. I'm gonna make Kevin build it. He'll get somehow get magical rope popped out of his ass now. By me doing this, this is allowing me to up the amount of stuff I can carry, basically. So. Yeah, you might want to grab one. I must be tired, so I'll just keep doing this. Gave it my rope. No. makes me question if I should put my base over at the waterfall area, because I'm seeing Campbells in places that I don't usually think I would see them. This is not a permanent camp, this is just kinda, it's a place to camp temporarily. I could always come back and destroy it later. I think it would be a good thing to have in case we're in a pinch. Hi. Just gonna do this real quick, and then I'm gonna deal with you. I'll deal with it in a second. You have something to say to me. Doesn't that feel great, having your leg chopped off while you're still alive? Doesn't sound like it. Come join your friends. Just looks at me, oh! Well, it shouldn't be starting shit. I didn't even know there's rope right here. I see another cannibal. Come here, Mr. Cannibal. I see you. Ow. No. Join your friends. Very important, if you're going to build a treehouse, like a shelter like me, you need to protect the stem. Dumbass Kelvin here will physically chop it down, if it's the nearest tree. Yep, he would. Oh, he won't do that. I bet the difference. Oh, hi! Are you sure you want to start crap with me? Come here. Oh, you're hurting, huh? Shouldn't be starting shit with me. Get out of here. Yep, I ain't dealing with that noise. I'm coming up here. There's two of them. Well, this is a patrol area. All this prep just to go in that cave, huh? Even if I go back here, they won't see me. Maybe they'll just keep walking by. Positive thoughts. It sounds like they're just gonna hang around. Oh no, I don't hear them anymore. That does not mean they're gone though. Kevin's like, nope, I'm out of here. Nope, they're still hanging around. It's like I'm chilling in this for the night. Second to go check stuff. I'm getting pinged about VIP. Like, hey, we're letting VIPs into the club now. I'm like, dude, I knew me ever tried tonight, so. Alright, I'm gonna sit here and chill for a minute. They can't get up here, they can't hurt the base currently, so that's what we're gonna do. I don't have the ability to make a bed right now. And I need to use the bathroom, so it's perfect timing! Oh man, we should have gotten more flares. Oh well, I'll have to make it work. Anyways, I'll be right back. So, here are my options. My options regarding this problem. Right now it looks like we got a flippy. Looks like we got a couple dead Campbells down there because that idiot there keeps smacking them. It sounds like it got a couple fingers down there. So my options right now is to use my trap, but I think I like this idea right now. Jesus. Look at all the mutants just hanging out here. I don't want to use too many of the grenades. Because we're going to need them in the cave. Alright, I think we're back to me taking them on. Okay, that was fun. Of course more came. You, sir, need to go. Oops. Finally died. Bye. Give me some more creepy armor. Sometimes, you just gotta improvise with what you have. And that's exactly what I just did there. I'm just like, nope, we ain't playing this game. Mm-mm. More creepy armor, nice. I know we're supposed to be going in here to get the damn shovel. But we kind of just had to deal with a bunch of shit, so... I just need a second. Alright, I'm gonna go make Kevin. it sticks. Oh, really? You want to play too? Come on. Come on! Bring it! Sucker. Hi. Why don't you come with me down here? Come on. Your turn. God, I love that thing. Bye. Jesus. Oh, it's a good farming spot, I guess. It just keep coming. Okay, we done now. Here we go again. It do be like that, though. Hi. Bye. Look at me like, damn. Damn indeed. Here comes another leg day. I'm guessing this is a hot patrol spot. Sorry, you can't hide from me. There's two of them. See that one right there? Right there, too. Run, Kevin, run! Kelvin. This is a bad place. I don't know if I want to build my base over this way. Like, I want to get the damn thing up there done, but it's kind of hard when you're getting attacked. Nope. I ain't doing that shit with me. Come on. Come and get it. Oh, you're dead. Don't help me at all, Calvin. He must be getting chased by something still. Yeah, he is. Oh, my character wants to sleep. No. Drink it. I can get a bed down. Calvin, stop running like a little B-word that he is. Don't get me wrong, he is. Literally running away from this shit. It's like, nope, you can deal with it. Like, no, you're gonna deal with something. Oh, the arms is back. Or whatever the hell that thing is back. Hi! Could you come over here? Yeah, hi! You want some food? Come on! You want it, I know you do!
Come eat me!
Something's moving around over there. It's not good. It's not Goldilocks. Hi. Come here. Place is teeming with mutants. Like, what the fudge? Hey, look, it's Slender Man. Come over here. I'm gonna lead him over here so he gets smacked in the face with a trap. I wonder what Calvin went. Well, it's nice to see that they will fight each other. That's what we're in the middle of. They're in the middle of fighting each other. I will be taking that stick. It's my stick now. Goodness. Hi! Hi. Burning food, my food faster than I thought I would. Cat food, yum. God, why are you all the way out here? Tons of creepy armor. That spot's a little hot. All I want to do is make a bed, man. Just go. Go away. Might be calming down though. I thought I might be jinxing myself by saying that. Hi. Oh, I got lucky. That was so damn close. Woo! No. Hi. Well, aren't you pretty looking? Not really. Bye. Nice meeting you. Oh my gosh. Terrible. YouTube's gonna yell at me for this. But this is not what I had imagined for today. I had imagined putting up a tree fort and going into the cave and having a bed. That was my plan. This, farming a bunch of creepy armor, was a bonus today. I have no idea where Kelvin is. I'm guessing he's up here like, fuck that shit. I'm gonna give him command to follow me again here. You'll go ahead and continue with the goal to... get the fuck out of here. Okay. Let's get back to the base. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Sorry, not the fingers. There he is. Run, Kelvin, run! Hide. some reason it keeps activating. Place this last final log. I'm gonna let my character sleep, even though it's gonna add another day on. My character really needs to sleep. Oh, come on, man. Dude, not cool. Well, the good news is I was able to save, so that's gonna have to be good enough. Let's get into this cave, get the damn shovel, and get the fuck out of here. That was crazy. Literally, it was calm, and then, boom, we're getting nailed with all kinds of cannibals. And as far as I know, I'm not really killing many of the cannibals. It's mostly the traps. So I'm just looking over, like, does the traps count as killing the cannibals by me? Like, eh. So I'm going to the cave. Whew. Just gonna take a breather here, just need a second. Alrighty. Oh, my shovel man. Where's my shield? Oh boy, we're gonna need every breather. About to get cold. Gotta sneeze. Alrighty, let's go forwards. Well, hi mutants. Bye mutants. Woo! Oh, that nasty armor I have on. Where the hell did I end up now? Alrighty. See stuff over here I can loot. Cool med sass, I need those. Shotgun shells, which we still need to find the shotgun. Ooh, flares. Sassy, pretty nice stuff. Holy shit. One second. Holy shit, one second, yep. I gotta kill some guys. Nope. You ain't doing that shit to me. Nope. Come on. Woo! Hi. Oh, goodness gracious. Hi. Come with me. Come meet your friends. Oh, hi. You should come say hi, come on. You're next, come on. This way. Jesus, how many are there? Now he got me this time. Come on. Kind of fun sitting here. We're working our way to hell. Quite literally. Hi! Hi there, sir. Oh, you have friends. Okay, there's plenty for everyone. Come on. Guys, come right up here with me. You'll notice where your rest of your friends are. I don't think I have enough to make another one. Do I have 10 sticks? I have 9. I'm in a sticky situation. Or my character really needs to sleep. Let the character sleep. Fine, to sleep. Of course I can't drink them. It's like, whee! Hi, bye. Hi, later. I'll see you later. No. Bad. I'm just kind of guessing at this point. This is ridiculous. Guess what? I probably have to go out the same way I came in. Holy shit. Hi. Come on in the water. Water's great. Die. Come on. You want me that bad, right? Da-da-da-da-da-da! That one's stuck. Hi! Da 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 da. Come on. Oh, look at that. He's got fingers instead of teeth. To try to kill you or not to? Did you have boobs? I hope you don't have boobs. That's really, really bad on YouTube. If you had boobs. Those are boobs! Alrighty, so we just witnessed a mosh pass of doom right there. Just trying to get me the damn shovel so we can move on. Alrighty, I went through there. Don't mind me, I'm just looking at something. Alrighty, let's try this. Of course. Oh, okay, those are just the babies. Hi. Taking that and going out? What's on the case? Probably good stuff, but I'm not dealing with that shit. We came for the shovel. That's it. Chill right here for a minute. Sweet baby Jesus. Cool, you're dead. Night. Carbon arrow. Sounds like there's a baby coming this way. It was alright for coming back for it. Wasn't the greatest. Now I've gotta go back the way I came. Pretty much. Oh, that's kind of cool looking. Don't know what the fuck that is. Anyways, I'm gonna try to get out of this cave alive. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.